Hello everybody, 大家好，我是 Emily， 欢迎来到我的频道。今天我们来说说职场当中的 small talk。 Small talk 貌似轻松，其实并不容易。 It is challenging for many people and it is even harder for us non-native English speakers。 有时我们宁愿严肃地讨论个话题，也不愿意参与这样没话找话的 small talk。但是 small talk 在职场中真的很重要。 Actually, making small talk is an essential conversation skill that can help us develop stronger relationships with our coworkers and even gain access to job opportunities. Today, we are going to talk about the most common topic of small talk at the office, talking about work.
如果你喜欢我的内容，别忘了点赞、订阅，点击这个小铃铛，这样我一发视频，你就会收到通知了。
All right, let's get started.Talking about work. Naturally, the most common topic of small talk at the office is work.
谈论工作是 small talk 最常见的话题。我们来说一说一些
useful expressions we can use to talk about work outside work with other team members.Small talk can happen when walking through the hallway, visiting others' desks, in the kitchen, at the cafeteria, at the coffee room, in the elevator, or even in the bathroom.
我们闲聊的场景可以、在过道、在别人办公室、在厨房、餐厅、电梯、甚至在洗手间都可以进行 small talk.
Starting a small talk about work. First, we greet other people. Hey, Jerry, or Hi, Carrie.
那么 Hey 呢显得比较亲近、Hi 呢跟 Hey 相比那就更礼貌一点。
Then, we asking a more general question.
引入话题，
比如说 How are you doing today? How's everything? How's your day been? How's your day going? How's work? How's work been going?
都是最近工作怎么样？
那么我们也可以问 more interesting or specific questions about work.
我们也可以问具体的问题、
making the question a little bit more specific, thus our colleague can give us a more interesting response or answers, or give us a more detailed response.
比如说我们可以这样问 How's your new project going?
How's your new office?What projects are you doing these days? What projects are keeping you busy these days?
这样同时回答了完了以后呢，我们也可以 share our own experience.
Oh, I've done this project before. Or I've done similar projects. This project, da da da. Then we can also say, any exciting new projects coming up? Any exciting new clients coming up?
那如果同时说没什么项目了，我们就可以 ask a different question or change topic to something more casual.
Responding to questions about work.
如果别人问我们关于工作的问题，回答的时候我们要 try to be positive,
show that we are productive.
比如说 work's been good,
today was great.Things are off to a good start. This morning has been pretty busy, but I like it that way.
我们也可以 provide a little more detail rather than just say pretty good. 这样详细的回答呢，会使我们和同事找到共同的可讨论的话题。
比如说 I've just started a new project. Da da da. I've been doing training on our new system. I've been working on this ABC project lately. Things are slower than usual, so I've been able to work through my to-do list.
Slow 这里是指不忙的意思，比如说 things are pretty slow recently.
The beginning of the month is usually pretty quiet, so I'm taking advantage of it and getting everything in order.
Quiet 也是不忙的意思，忙我们用 busy, 不忙 not busy, 或者是 quiet.
这个 take advantage 就是充分利用的意思。I've been focused on preparing a presentation on Friday. I'm looking forward to it.
注意这里边 again, be positive, 同时要 avoid company gossip or complaining about someone we work with.
We never know if a more senior colleague is listening to what we are saying. That if chatting with our friend or family about work, and if things are getting okay,
如果工作进展情况一般，我们可以说
cannot complain, work is work.
不能抱怨，工作就是工作。
Same old stuff, same old same.
还是老样子。
Now, if things are not going well, then we can say, I'm a little bit burned out this week.
Burned out. 精疲力尽。
We are a little behind, trying to catch up. Just finished up all of the end month madness. Just finished up all of the end month madness.
Madness 就是疯狂、超忙、名词。刚刚结束月底的超忙阶段。
Work's been crazy. I've got a really heavy workload. I'm just trying to get through it.
Heavy workload 就是工作量很大的意思。Workload 工作量。Alright, that's all we have for today. 好，今天的内容就是这些，希望对大家有帮助。Small talk 是建立良好职场关系的纽带。今后我们还会讨论更多关于 small talk 的话题。如果你喜欢，请点赞、订阅、给我留言。Until next time, bye.